What's going on, guys? Jay with Aquastar Distributors. Gonna show you how to change the thermoformed seat on either your Vacuflush or Masterflush head. So this is the all plastic seat. It's not wood, it's the slow close seat. I'll be honest, the first time I went to change one of these, I was very confused. It comes with instructions, they're very well written, but personally, I do not read instructions. So I thought I'd take a couple of minutes and show you how I do this. You pry this cover back. We're gonna wanna make sure that there's no wires around here. Your toilet could potentially have a service mode switch. So you pry this open, you come over here, you very gently pry the grease-filled hinges into the center. Okay. Now, hopefully we got them in enough. Normally I use a pick. So the seat and lid now come off. We have those grease-filled hinges in the middle. Just gonna put this aside here, so bear with me. Super simple. Two flathead screws. You'll loosen both of those up. We'll speed this up for you guys. Of course, this won't be this easy on your boat because this will probably be a bulkhead and you won't be able to reach under here. So you probably have to take the toilet up off the floor. All right. We take that off. Okay. Everything goes back the same way it came off. We have our hinge assembly, goes back on, and now so I don't bore you, we'll speed this up a little bit. All right, so you get both screws about 90% of the way down. You wanna make sure that this hinge assembly is kind of centered as best you can get it. We want the front of the bowl to be nice and square. So you torque that down the rest of the way. Pro tip, don't forget, fold the hardware hinges back down. I've done it a couple of times. You put the seat back on, the hardware hinge cover is folded up and you have to do everything over. All right. So we have our grease hinges into the center. I'm gonna step out of frame for a second. I'm gonna take my seat and lid, line it up. Now I gotta align the hinge with the lid. This can be a little tricky. Sometimes you have to lift the lid and seat together up, and sometimes you get lucky and it lines perfectly up. So you just kind of wiggle it around. You put your grease-filled hinges back into the area and you're done. If you guys need a replacement seat for your toilet, have any technical questions, please visit us on the web, give us a call. Before I wrap this up, pro tip, what color is my seat? It's either white or bone. I don't like to go by pictures. What I do is I take a sheet of paper, a white printer paper. White is white, an off-white almond color is bone. The other thing you can do is go on the inside of the bowl. There'll be a serial number and a part number. If you give us that part number and serial number, I can help you identify exactly what color product you have. Thanks so much. I look forward to hearing from you guys.